Alright. Let's see how this goes. That's a shame. But we put that in compost. We're gonna save this. It's pretty clear going into there. Yeah, it's just a little bit of the dirt from the plants when we first put them in. The little yellowish color you see is from the nutrients, so there's no algae in there at all. So what you do is, we say if you work with these opaque colored things, any container that holds water, you block out the sunlight. And you have all of these. You saw one of these was out. The peacock just pulled it out. But if you pull one of your plants out and eat one, you want to at least keep that hole covered up so you keep light from coming inside of there. And you have nice, clear, new algae. And this has probably been in here about a month, maybe 5 or 6 weeks. I didn't really count, I lost count, but that's what you got to do. We'll clean this up, bleach that a little bit. You can use that again, or you could just get another cheap piece of styrofoam. Cut a couple more holes, 2 inch. I just do a little 2 inch hole. Cool.